Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. Newark is hosting a New Year's Day family skate at the Branchbrook Park Roller Skating Center this afternoon. Skating is open to all ages, but you must get a ticket to attend. The Evesham Township Police have launched a registry program for individuals with autism or disabilities. This gives police quick access in an emergency to critical information. Participants can place a sticker on their vehicle or front door, alerting officers that someone inside has special needs.